Hi guys, welcome to KDrama Club. Today we're watching the Atypical Family episode 2. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Jang Ki-yong, Chun Wi, Go Ju-sim, Su-yeon, Park So-hee. Hero는 아닙니다만. Looks like early 90s? So that's kind of like a lottery system for children. You can buy those and it says like first to like 10th place. Oh my god. The carp. That's the number one prize. That little carp thing is 100% made of candy. And it's really, really rare to find that. Oh, he couldn't even have a bite of it? Oh no. Oh. That was a common punishment like long time ago, way before my time. Getting your calves hit by a stick. Also, it says Bokkiju on his shirt, which is his name. Ooh. But he didn't change the future. I got a little piece of candy. Yeah, the atmosphere kind of feels like late 80s. Maybe early 90s era. Thank you. Oh, she's gonna get run over. So can he change the past if he wants to? Or is he just learning? Is he getting better with his powers? It's a little confusing. Yeah, he's definitely wearing a firefighter's uniform. Oh no. With little bunnies. Also, children walking to school, it's really common. Korea is very safe for children to walk around. One thing to note, Kwiju's tone, the dad's tone, is very aggressive. It's not very fatherly. That's probably why he's probably feeling like, oh my God, I messed up again. Oh, I love the elaborate plan. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna let anyone in anytime soon. I don't know. I feel like he's giving like L from Death Note vibes. Why is he so strong? Awkward. That's a lot of money, by the way. I'm guessing around $2,000 just by the stack. Those yellow bills, those are like $50 bills. And he dropped like a lot right there. She's gonna go into panic. Ugh. By the way, that's not the protocol. It's very dramatized because it's a drama, but yeah, they wouldn't just yell like that. They'll try to get everybody out in an orderly fashion. I do love the editing right here. Low aperture. Looks like he's been punching walls lately. I love this music change. Looks like he's wearing like home slippers. Malfunction. What if he went back in time, took care of the fire, and then came to check on her, and then just fixed everything? I don't know. That sounds like a very good idea to me. Because if it was a malfunction, they would have been notified that it was a malfunction in the beginning. And you might be thinking he doesn't have his powers right now, but then he can time travel. So it could be years after, he can just go back. Does she like the golden goose? Look at him peeking. Ah, she likes it. Those are really comfortable shoes, by the way. Oh, she owns the place. I guess high end. Oh no, it's the gym. Makes sense. and the new trainer. Tongi in Korean is when you clump something up together into like a large size. So that might be the joke right there. Oh, I love that she's strategically kind of distancing, not showing what she wants. True scammer right here. She's checking all the boxes. I feel like grandma just wants her powers back, so she needs like she needs a new person. I love that they have their own sign language. I feel like he's trapping himself into a little box called depression. She's so pretty. He doesn't know yet. Sleeping pills. Oh my god, the background. That mother of pearl. That's gotta be so expensive. Grandpa saying fighting. Checking if it's dead or not. She's giving grandma from Encanto vibes, exactly. All she cares about is her powers. So professional. I also like the fact that the nice and the feminine one, the more motherly one, is the one in charge of wooing men, and the sexy kind of like outgoing one is not. Kind of gives like how, what Korean men really like. Is she invisible? So yes, she is basically invisible. Oh, all those things that need parental signatures and carnations for mom and dad. So in Korea, it's common of on Parents' Day, which is Mother's Day and Father's Day combined, children make paper carnations and then give to their parents. So on the paper, it says guardian. And because he's been saying that he is not able to protect anyone or in turn guard anyone, he might have trouble signing it. Honestly, Grandpa's the best person here. He dressed up nice. I take that back. He got tricked. Side eye. I really don't like this tradition. We don't really do this. Okay, first of all, not all Korean families are like this. The grandma's being really aggressively forward. Also, it's good manners to stand up and make sure not to be sitting down when an elder leaves. It's like a very expensive restaurant. Oof. I'm pretty sure that's sake, because they're in a more Japanese restaurant. And also, it's good manners to pour each other drinks, but he was being a asshole about it, so she's returning the favor. Oh no. Oh no. She has a lot of pride. She kind of reminds me of that old Korean movie. I think it was 200-pound beauty. It's a classic. She's stress eating. Okay, that's what's happening. I wouldn't open that. Oh my God. Oh, I feel like she's gonna get dumped. They both have a lot of pride. That was a valid reason, though. He didn't want... I mean, I'm sure he doesn't want to be called that guy who married for money. Looks like she's a lot shorter for her age. More invisible. Looks like her uniform, junior high school. It's a very pretty uniform though. I don't think the uncle's here to hurt her. I think if he wanted to do that, he would have done it already. And if he wanted to stay invisible, he could have stayed invisible. Oh, grandpa is the first person she calls. And then auntie. And then grandma. She not gonna call dad? Oh, if the uncle being forced this, that's really smart. Oh no, the one time she called dad. Oh, dad. Magic words. Oh yeah, this is all set up. This is 100% set up. What is that about? Like $600? And the bill came. Bill went to mom. Oh, she can really drink though. Yeah, he wants to be a good dad. And I feel like Kiju only really cares about her daughter, not anyone else at the moment. That was very dramatic. Oh, the uncle, so awkward. I I think they're trying to let him win, but he can't even throw a punch. Nice gripping though, before throwing a punch. His hand's gonna hurt. Fall. Do something. Exactly. no, I like this. Oh, she had her first period. That's gotta be clueless, obviously. Give her your cardigan or something. Wow. I knew it. Aww. I like the congratulations, because I don't know when, I'm not a woman, so I don't know obviously, but when you first have your period, you might feel icky or dirty or weird or something, but kind of treating that as a good thing by an adult might make it better. Yeah, it's not the same you saying it, sir. That's trying. But that's trying. That's all that counts. Oh! Oh my god. Still no manners. No drinking manners. Oh! This is when he got the scar. So full of himself. every time he says something, he's tying into his depression, making it an excuse. Sounds very correct. That's interesting, but how did he? His powers evolve? Yeah, if you run like that, with that much weight on you, I'm gonna bust out your kneecaps. I love that she's motivated, though. Oh, what? Also, her special makeup is flawless. What the heck? I know emotional moment, all that, but like her special makeup on her is flawless. Then you can make more. Shaved ice is really good though. Yeah, I'm sure the mom right now and the family right now is all fabricated. Just for scamming. Either she's the best scammer in the world, or she's mixing truth and lies together. Yeah, she's way too good. Oh, he's signing the papers. Is he gonna try? Come on, you know you want to. Oh! Oh, god dang, that's good. I like this a lot. Okay, now go try the hand-holding thing. And now he can actually change the past. If he can change things in the past, he can change it, right? His powers developed? Not just reliving the past, he can change it. Come on, go hold her hand! You can do it. maybe he can only touch specific people. Now that he believes her, because he can use his powers again. Oh, she's in color! He can only interact with people who has color. Now, grab her hand. I love the shaking. Hold her hand. Oh, that's so cool. Now she's the only person that, as far as he knows, is the one that he can save. No matter what happens. Something happens to her, he can go back in time and save her. That's so cool. Hero는 아닙니다만. Oh, I like it. I like this a lot. Whoa, that's a pretty good episode. This might be the best episode. Anyways, any questions about this particular episode? The song is I See You by Lee Sora. Lee Sora is one of the legendary vocalists in Korea. Yes, it is getting interesting. Very interesting. Were they drinking beer in the mall? Yes. I'm glad Kenji is explaining things because I'm not following this at all. That's why I'm here. She did say she got saved one time. Yes. But the thing is, he was always a firefighter, so maybe he didn't use powers to save her. You know, now that Ina got her cycle, maybe she'll show her powers. Maybe. But then again, Kiju found his powers when he was 9. Are the dads not in the room with childbirth in Korea? No, we are. We are. Usually. I wouldn't know because, yeah, I've never had to watch someone give birth, but yes. As far as I know. Chinese people beat their kids with the bamboo handle of the feather duster on the kids' legs. Yeah, beating somebody, like, you know, disciplining, quote-unquote disciplining your child with a stick is probably a very traditional Asian thing. Why is he not more suspicious that she already knows he has special powers? Oh, no, she told him that she knows because the daughter told her. When they were eating seaweed soup. What kind of candy is the carp? You know the candy that you see in Squid Game? The famous Dalgona candy? It's basically the same thing. But like a giant carp version. Do people who have been divorced not look down on? Oh, not really these days. Doesn't really matter. I guess there's some people who don't like that, but like, it's not really a big deal anymore. Anyways, thank you for watching episode 2. I'll catch you guys at episode 3.